on the video. Becky Lynch was also apologized. Now let's see if she's gonna apologize, but first let's head on to Becky Lynch being given advice by other superstars, including Ronda Rousey herself. That's weird, but anyway, let's head on to the video. By the way, what's up guys, welcome back, it's your girl Jifa Moore. If you're new here, make sure you smash that subscribe button and let's join the family. So let's continue to our reaction video for today. Here we go. Finn. Nothing I can handle, okay.
Listen, I'm not in your situation, but I know a thing or two about being too proud for your own good.
True.
Pride is what got you here in the first place. Mm. Don't let, what good would that do?
Maybe some good.
It's better to wait.
No.
Bide your time.
Yeah.
When the whole world is watching, I'm going to take Bobby Lashley's
Intercontinental Championship. Yes. Come on, baby.
So you think I'm apologizing?
Yeah. Man. Thanks. Nice.
Grabs are still awesome, by the way.
Running.
What's more important?
Oh.
This is bigger than us. You can break ground.
I love Ronda. Like, she's so sincere.
You just start cradling your pride in a baby.
Oh, the hand.
For the man to man up. Stop whining and start apologizing.
She's
even
like,
if you don't mean it. If you go out there and say anything other than I'm sorry, just admitting to the world that you're too much of a coward to face me at WrestleMania.
True. Cool. Are you kidding me? Even Alexa? She's telling her not to apologize.
You're not weak. Nope. You're the man.
Oh, what? Oh.
Honest, you know,
you shouldn't have done that.
A lot of us really look up to you.
Really? Really? You look up to Becky? Really, Alexa? I don't believe that. I don't buy that.
Ha! Because if I don't apologize, then that frees up my place in the Raw Women's title match at WrestleMania, right?
Which means you have a choice.
So tell me, Alexa, this unsolicited advice that you're giving me right now, this has nothing to do with the fact that you would like my place at WrestleMania.
Wait?
No!
Oh, yeah, right!
Never.
We're talking about Alexa here, come on.
I just want to see you be true to yourself.
There is not a genuine bone in your body.
Okay, bye.
Fine then. Go out there and apologize. I don't care.
Yeah,
go
you do.
Go out there and show everyone how you're just the same old Becky Lynch. But if you do that, no one's going to see you as the man anymore. No. They're just going to see you as the Irish girl that swallowed her pride and sold out.
Really? Really?
If I do apologize, the only thing I'll be selling out is WrestleMania.
Yes! Well played, Becky! Well played, Becky. You should apologize. Like, seriously, I want you to fight Ronda Rousey. So, it's best if you apologize and swallow your pride. Anyway, let's head into our video. We are not done with Ronda Rousey, we are not done with Becky Lynch, we are still going on to another video. I will see you guys on my next video. Make sure you smash that subscribe button and like this video. I'll see you guys hopefully soon, guys.
I'm not the plain and simple, I'm in another lane. I'm like a Shirley Temple, the cherry on the cake. Just a throwback kid from the 90s. I start my ABCs with the YZ. I paint with different colors and never in the lines. There isn't any other, I am the prototype. TikTok, waste time with your rumors. But I'm so ice cold, good humor.